Kingdom! Kingdom! Kingdom Hearts 2!
Hello, Bombashers, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts 2. I am Steve.
I am Harry.
And you may or may not have noticed we've had a bit of a hiatus.
It's been a little bit of a... Sorry, I'm full of logy. We've had a little bit of a break.
You see, the truth of the matter is, I was tired. We needed to sleep.
And I kind of moved house in between, and now I'm further away from Steve.
So, there might be another hiatus.
We have graced Steve with our presence just so we can get some more Kingdom Hearts done for you lovely people.
Yeah. So the Pirates of the Caribbean.
Yes. Let's see what part two has to offer. I think looking at this, those like spinny sparkles mean new chapter.
Yeah.
That's obviously a Winnie the Pooh chapter. But the other worlds have extra chapters as well.
So. Mulan, though. I know where we're going after Pirates of the Caribbean.
Okay, awesome.
Or is it Caribbean? Caribbean. I can't remember how you pronounce it.
Caribbean, man. Would you like to buy a board? Sorry.
You have never sold everything, everything.
I have never sold everything, everything. Oh, Parappa. I'm shit at that game, but Parappa. Anyway, shall we do the thing?
Yes.
Land of Port Royal.
I like how that planet literally has a giant skull on it. If it was like Discworld or something else, they would make a big deal about the fact this planet has a giant skull on it.
Probably. It's because of the DVD cover, isn't it? It's just like skulls up the wazoo.
Back to PS2 movie tie-in land.
Oh, here we go.
This is all the organisation now, isn't it?
Because my throat's a bit fucked, I feel like my voice is just so butch. It's amazing.
Butch.
Like, hello. Hello.
Do you want to eat the microphone?
I have the lurgy.
For those who are not down with the slang, lurgy basically means a mild cold.
A cold, a bit, yeah. It's a... And a
dude, it's coming from the port. I can't do goofy voices.
That's good. No, I can't. I'm not even going to try.
Yeah. I recently went and beat Kingdom Hearts myself for the first time.
Hey, I'm proud of you, man.
I have to say, I didn't know how awkward the combat was until I actually tried it. The fact that you actually have to land a hit, you can't just do the combo.
The first game?
Yeah.
Yeah, you have to actually hit things.
You have to hit them first and then
follow
through.
It doesn't do it for you, bro.
It's not like these like other hack and slashes where you can do the full combo whether you hit them or not.
Yeah.
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 I was spoiled, clearly.
Yep. Mollycoddled.
So we need to go back to where we beat the shit out of Barbossa, then.
I don't know.
Well, that's
I'm
where
going
evil
down
trench-coaty bastard pants was.
Yeah, I'm going into town because I think plot demands we go to town. Ugh.
Jack! Zola!
Zola!
That's Sora, Donald, and Goofy. Will you leave a mate to Paris?
Yes.
Yeah.
Aye, aye.
Oh, he agree, does that agree? Or?
Aye, aye is like, yes, I will help you, I think. It's just, yeah.
Well, I thought it was yes, I understand, kind of.
Well, yeah, yes, I understand, kind of. Party in. Who are we having in and who are we having now?
Do you want hover guns or do you want dual keyblade? I thought we'd established while the sliding in the guns was more cool to look at, dual keyblade is infinitely more powerful.
Yeah, okay, well, we'll give that a shot, see how it goes. Oh, new things! Let me just have a look, see if we got any sweet cocaine.
You have an equip slot, you haven't slotted equipment. Pardon me, I was yawning. Go on your item, you're
hang
off
on,
the menu
hang on,
now.
Hang on, hang on, hang on, I go back. I don't.
You can't, because you'll be thrust into combat.
Ah, fuck it.
A pace.
Sorry, I have clearly forgotten how to Kingdom Hearts 2.
It's all good. Whoa, they have a lot more HP than they did last time.
Yeah, well, this is like round two, isn't it?
Also, right, okay, guys, give them three times the HP.
That means we have another boss to do.
And that poor guy is getting right up the
bottom. Yeah, I'm just kicking him around Port Royal, you know, like you do. He's just on the floor most of the time. He's not having a chance. Right,
that's one of three.
Yep, there we go. I think Sora's more badass than I remember.
I'm trying to think what Keyblade we're using.
We're using the Lion King one.
Yeah, okay. The Circle of Death. Destruction.
This guy's not having a chance.
Well, yeah, they may have, like,
You still way
too much
go.
Health, but they seem to have the combat potential of a dead blanket. As opposed to a living blanket.
Where the fuck did you come from? Let me fix that ailment you have there that is being alive.
Do you want to take another look at him? Because I'm pretty sure...
Huh?
He doesn't look all that alive.
He's...
It just seems sapient and dead.
He's undead, I think.
Yes.
Right, okay, so... Well, that was that.
Please tell me our attack power is only that rubbish on that particular fight, because otherwise every fight is going to be a complete and utter ball ache.
Mm.
Those pirates were
cursed. For a moment, I read that as those pirates were custard. Seriously, for a minute.
That's not canon.
pirates are custard. I thought we'd seen the last of the custard of the Aztec gold. What gives? Some scallywag must have got greedy. I'm glad they got the Y in there, and not, as Americans spell it, with an A. It's like... No.
What, scallywag?
Scallywag, yeah.
No.
It's scallywag. Luckily, a wise choice, I am a pirate mate. Yes, well done.
What, is he the one who stole it?
I've no idea.
It's Kieran Knightley.
I missed the bit of plot that maybe was important.
Well, someone clearly stole some gold.
She's been mugged. The custard pirates have returned. I have to find out why. So he went to Isla de Mujer to check on the Aztec treasure. I fear something's happened. You have to take me to him. Fine. If you'll be wanting him rescued, best do it alone. And sail to the island to take on the cursed pirates.
The what pirates?
Custard pirates.
There we go.
Beg your pardon.
Stay on target.
Stay on target.
Yeah.
No, not certain, but he's gone for too long. I wanted to go with him, but he insisted I stay here. I can't just sit and wait, blah, 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 blah. Lucky man.
Talk till you're blue in the face. Go save. Can't remember what Orlando Bloom's character's name is.
Will Turner.
Okay. Oh, Bill Turner, that is.
Bill Turner's his daddy.
It's just, well, Bootstrap William and Bill Turner. Are the same. Bill's the nickname version of Will.
So, what are we doing? Let's hurry after Will's ship.
You actually don't look much like Keira Knightley.
Huh?
You look more like...
She has more boobs than the real Keira Knightley.
Okay, I like how that's where your eyes went.
In general, I know that they painted on Keira Knightley's cleavage in the movie because she kind of doesn't really have much.
Okay.
Black Pearl. That's a thing.
So we are now taking the Black Pearl to go and get it cursed again.
Yay, custard.
Why am I going back to Isla de Muerte?
Because custard.
Seems like a bad idea.
You sounded a little bit more like Ozzy Osbourne.
I'm just trying to sound like I've had too much to drink. Sharon! Oh, we've been evaded.
Yeah.
Evaded? No, we've been invaded.
Invaded. Boarded.
Oh god, it's another guy with way too much HP and zero combat potential.
Need to jump that box. Up there. I was trying.
Well, at least you're building your drive up on them.
Yeah, that is true. That is true.
I wouldn't recommend wasting it on them, considering they really don't know how to fight back.
Yeah, well, even though they are a pain in the ass, they're not really much of an issue.
In the shadows, they are.
Yeah, I know. I'm just waiting for him to come back. Or you know, I can just batter the camera. Ah, yeah, fucking tool bag. Come over here.
Much like last time.
Come over here.
It does feel like the movie tie-in is just
over here. Come on. There we go. Right.
Yeah, this still feels like second-rate movie tie-in.
Yeah, it's cool that they tried to go for the sort of live-action look in a primarily sort of 2D, 3D looking game.
Needs more cartoony.
Yeah, but it does feel like a really kind of cheat. And we've said this before.
I know.
We've said this before.
It's been a while, so I thought I'd retread old ground.
Thank you, Ozzy.
I didn't realise it was Ozzy Osbourne. Okay.
What the fuck are those things?
They are Heartless. They are the main bad guys of Kingdom Hearts. They pursue you and hope to, you know, in some capacity take your heart.
Thank you, Steve.
I believe, if I remember correctly, the... whatchamacallits, the nobodies, for some reason, are collecting the hearts that you get from these guys.
Thank you, Steve.
Just because, you know, it's been a couple of weeks, so I thought I'd remind everybody of what's at stake.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Very good. Well done.
Did Goofy go over there and get money?
I don't know.
I'm proud of him. If he's picking up our shit for us. Fire boost?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, my mum still has this Pirates of the Caribbean theme as her ringtone. She's had it for about 10 years now.
Now, where do we go from here?
It'll do matter, of course.
Yeah, but have they lost it?
Interceptor?
Is that just a type of ship? Oh.
Yeah, that's the,
He's been out of drink again. Stop that, Jack. He might have had a bit too much chipple. He's drank too much, Harry. That's what I'm trying to say, because he did look a bit...
Sozzled.
Hung overboard.
Out of it.
Wrong. Why is the rum gone?
Will, wake up. Now kiss. Yeah, just, you know, pap his face, you know.
So, I got woken up. Elizabeth.
Steve!
The stone chest. Someone's taken them.
The heads move way too much. That's a bit strange, that's why. It's a very anime thing, I've noticed.
It's very PS2 Japanese RPG with Western character models.
Yeah, it works with the cartoony characters, but with the live action ones, it just looks a bit weird.
Well, they look like they fell out of the wrong game. But
the lip sync isn't too bad, though. I'm the only one who made it back. It could be worse. I've seen worse lip sync on PS3 and PS4 and Xbox One games. Okay.
Everyone just stand in a circle around them. Why is this my instant voice? My instance voice.
I don't know.
It's okay.
Pardon me, lads and lass, but your captain will have no monsters today. Thank you. We're turning for home.
No. Okay.
Wimp.
Just like that.
Coward.
Just like that.
Yeah, this isn't, you know, Back to the Future.
What, where you try and haze him, like...
Yeah, by calling him a coward, which he cannot seem to...
You're nothing but a yellow-bellied chicken. Nobody calls me chicken. All right.
I am just safety saving, just in case.
That's fine, although I kind of want a Back to the Future world and... Oh, God, that'd be like all sorts of distorted time-travel-y bollocks, though. The characters are awesome, but that's the only problem with that. I'd put that in Kingdom Hearts.
It's not even Disney, is it?
No, but Disney, if you want to like go to Universal and go, you're alright, mate, it's 50 million.
50 million?
I'm sure it's worth at least that, right? And go make us some new Back to the Future stuff.
There may be more of them nearby. Sorry, I need some rest. This is the first time we've seen Heartless in this world. I can't
We bumbled into a few Pirate Heartless. And we have had Pete use his weird dark thing.
Oh, right, yeah. Gotcha. Gotcha.
And obviously the second Pirates of the Caribbean film had not been a thing yet, had it? So they haven't a second film to run from at this point. So they are winging it.
Oh, here we go. Who the fuck are you? So it was the organization. We'll
handle this. Behold, hand.
Hammer time.
The darkness of men's hearts, drawn to these cursed medallions.
Wow, that's a Shakespeare voice.
A veritable maelstrom. Oh dear.
Mini boss.
I wonder, are they worthy to serve Organization 13?
No.
Alas, poor York. I knew him well. Precisely. That thing is cool. It doesn't look very Pirates of the Caribbean, though. It looks more like... Ancient, well, I suppose Aztec gold.
Why is it that nobodies are summoning Heartless?
Because
they stole them.
They explained it in the big battle thing that they did. That they're drawn to those who are strong for some reason.
He's only like as much HP as those four dudes you beat earlier when you stack it together. Oh, are we going straight in?
Yeah, may as well. I'm probably going to regret this. Yeah, just stand there twitching, Sora. That'll help.
That's the game loading it in.
It never used to pause quite that bad in PS2. What the fuck?
I don't know. But you're,
oh, you're
gold.
Wasting my fucking gauge. There we go. That's fine.
I like how you were being awfully showy, though, and one of your keyblades was twirling as you run at him. We do have consumable items that can fulfill. You can refill your drive gauge.
I can, but he's really not doing much at the minute, is he?
I'm just thinking it might be worth noting that for future. You know, if we have like the final showdown, and a drive will just finish it.
Maybe.
This guy is literally just a pudgy bag, isn't he?
Yeah, I don't remember the enemies doing so little.
He's drank some of the pirates' rum, clearly. Oh, is he actually pulling his finger out his arse now?
Vaguely. One finger, maybe. You know, he's not.
Keeping
he's not
the rest of the hand
the
up the butt crack. just. Right.
Oh, the sound of it. Oh, I'm not sure how I feel.
This is why you tune in. Quality banter.
Hashtag bant.
We know it's bad if he gets to a thwop. Then the whole hand is out.
Dang, I thought I picked that up.
I get the feeling that it's going to potentially be a recurring enemy later.
Maybe.
Because it seems a bit too wank to be a mini boss.
Yeah. I'm going to pick up the thing while I'm here.
Priorities!
Priorities! Stop hiding, you villain. Yeah, herp-a-derp-a-derp. Shall I drive, finish him off?
I think that'd be too much for this guy.
Is he not worth it?
Well, unless they, you know, he really pulls out all the stops. I'm thinking this might be like the prelude to a bigger fight.
Okay, then. At the moment, they're just tedious.
Yeah. Although you are just under, the third hate. Oh, okay.
So, you were saying?
No. No, just the poor thing is just. Stop hitting me!
No, I'm just gonna keep hitting you. It's fine. It's good.
I wanna call it Jeff.
Jeff. Name it Jeff.
Dated me! Oh, poor thing.
Jeff is not having a good day, is he?
That kind of an Aztec style mask for a head?
Yeah, I was saying that. He doesn't. I was saying at first he doesn't look very Pirates of the Caribbean. He looks more Aztec, but then I realised Aztec gold.
Yeah.
It actually is more relevant than first thought. I loved the Aztecs at school. That was cool.
It was my favourite map in GoldenEye.
I never played GoldenEye, actually.
It's alright, half the fucking world hasn't it, man?
Well, I got shit for it, even though.
Yeah,
it really
horizontal
wasn't
slash.
All that much.
A specific type of slash.
Yeah.
As opposed to the vertical slash, which means
and,
you now have
Cloud
half the Soul Calibur moveset. Oh, that's a point. We have to beat Seffy Pants at some point, aren't
we? We don't have to.
Oh, come
you
on,
know.
We didn't do the super bosses last time.
I'm still going to go back and do those at some point. Yet.
I look like the bassist.
Who the fuck? The bassist?
I am the roadie. Excuse me.
Parley.
It's a bit of a pirate's code. Anyone who invokes parley must not be harmed.
Surely it's parley as in P A R L E T.
You gotta realise he's a bit drunk.
Okay, that's how you spell it when you're drunk, though.
I surrender the chest with my humblest.
Something's
apologies.
Not right.
Rather accommodating of you, mate. And for that, you.
A punch?
Just
a
few
punch.
Souvenirs.
Oh, it was to take some of the gold and therefore consider the curse.
Okay. We can't stop the curse unless we got all the medallions. Yeah, but they didn't take it, so they shouldn't be cursed. Pirate.
Oh. Can you imagine that? Undead, heartless. They're not really alive to begin with, I don't think.
I think that's what that is.
Ah, it's like a souped-up version of the shit one.
Hey!
I like it when I'm right.
I don't.
Why? It means
because
you can use your drive gauge and it'll mean something.
Well, okay, it will mean something.
Fire!
No!
The bassist slash roadie.
The bassist slash roadie.
He wants
like
to kick the shit out of us.
The bassist that gets dragged in when the actual bassist is off his tits on something.
Oh, Jeffrey's on the MDMA again.
MDMA?
I don't know. I think that's a drug, right?
I've no idea. I live under a rock.
Yeah, me too. Could be a type of wood for all I know.
MDF.
Oh,
that's
right.
That's what you're on about. He's high on the MDF.
Is he bitch a BQ again?
It does, does smell a bit satisfying, I must say. Kind of wood chippy BQ.
You stole the medallion again? Were I only that fortunate.
Fortunate? So, how come you're all
skeleton? Asking the important
the
questions.
Diet.
Perhaps I got
the Atkins diet.
The monster what attacked us. Yet, why is the skin resting right on you three?
Because we're not greedy. Shut up, Donald.
Although, just pop on the Halloween tan skins, guys, and you fit right in.
That yeah. Still doesn't solve the mystery. That's because you're cartoons. You're saved by the power of Disney.
Maybe the reason we're all okay is because we're not from this world.
Yeah. Jack's a bit broody there.
What,
just passing through.
Boy, he wants a child with Sora? No, this slash mean, fiction forming right there.
I mean broody in the sort of like angsty miserable way. And yeah. Angsty way rather than a I want to pop
he's
a
actually
Sprog
just,
way.
He's trying to sober up a bit.
He's just trying to sober up. Never, he never was to sober up. I think clearly he's too sober enough already.
This is where they need to team up with Barbossa to save the world.
Save the world.
Right.
Thing! Okay.
Oh,
barrel! Examine.
This is all that's left is the interceptor.
Chest!
Okay. That chest is slightly hovering over the ground.
Feather charm. Oh, Peter Pan.
No!
What?
We're not summoning Peter Pan.
Okay, well, what are we doing?
Let's see what's over there.
Okay, I'm gonna save, just in case.
Better save than sorry.
Yeah, you know. You know.
I do, you know.
Steve knows, Steve is wise.
Was that a different...
Huh?
The save icon, just go back to it.
What save icon?
I'm trying to think who that save icon was. Just go on it again, you'll see it on your menu. Yeah? Alright, so one of them is clearly Sora. Who's the other one?
I think both of them are Sora. It's just a different angle.
I'm going to look to the right, and then I'm going to look to the left.
I'm pretty sure it's Sora. Brown hair, blue eyes.
It could be Squall.
Maybe. Oh,
nah, too
wait,
young.
Wait,
the
wait,
eyes
wait,
are too
wait.
Young
it's Kyrie.
There we go then.
I think. Therefore, I am. Anyway, over here.
Yeah, yeah. Church.
George!
Man,
oh, it's a shame there isn't a rescuer's world, because...
Oh, shit up! Yes!
Yeah! Steve knows! It's canon. Steve's canon.
Yeah! Sorry, just... Rescue Rangers as well.
Oh, well, yeah. I didn't watch Rescue Rangers much.
Well,
yeah.
The rescuers are kind of like the Avengers, but cats, weren't they? And by the Avengers, I don't mean
cats.
Thor. I thought they were all sorts of animals, the rescuers.
I thought the rescue rangers...
No, I'm on about the rescuers.
Oh, the rescuers are mice.
Oh, what? They're animals, right? And one of them was a pretty well-to-do mouse or something?
Okay, there was Bianca. She was from Hungary.
Right.
And then there was Bernard, who was from somewhere in America.
But they remind me of, you know, not the Avengers as in the Marvel ones, but the other Avengers... Like, the British Spy Avengers? I can't remember. I think it was just called the Avengers.
I didn't even know there was a British Spy Avengers. I'm sucking so hard.
Never mind. You know, comments. If you know what I'm on about, go, yeah, Steve knows yeah. What he's talking about.
Steve, stop talking now.
Preferably put it in with an accent. Somehow. I don't know how. But
yes, write an accent.
They'll literally find the symbol for accent and put that now. Oh, Christ.
I know. Oh,
bollocks.
Well, it's a good job I saved then, isn't it? Yeah,
well, it doesn't really matter, does it? You just go continue and you'll charge in.
Shh. Okay. I almost can't be arsed with this. You know, these enemies are far too tedious.
That's because they've got way too much bloody HP.
Without actually being more difficult.
Yeah. Oh no! They hit for a fair bit. This seems like
gonna chase this thing all the way over here.
That's the problem. There's not many enemies now, but they all have like the fucking HP of, well,
a tank.
Yeah, we're gonna have to kill them, aren't we? Because we need the chests. Well, we don't need the chests, but they're kind of nice to have. Is it worth just going, like, Super Saiyan on them or something?
Do you think?
Yeah, why not? Well, I'm more partial.
Loading!
To drive for loading. Valor, myself. Because that one is red, and this one is yellow.
Seriously, I just went all at him with the doohickey poo flap, and he's still not dead.
It's because he's in the dark.
Come on! No, I mean, he had, like, there's still a little bit of HP left.
And we've established there is literally 0 point reverting because you just lose all your form and limit gauge stuff anyway. Now at least that's like, you did 90% of his health bar in like one admittedly quite long combo.
Yeah. Well there we go, at least one good yuck did the trick. Come on, you died too. I am not in the mood for this bullshit.
At least they don't have to like, you know, you have to be in the
thing!
Ship. This ship really got torn the fuck up on the way around, didn't it?
Uh-huh. Right, chests. Oh, for fuck's sake.
The point is, we've got the Serenity Gem.
Yeah,
that's
fucking
back.
Up over this way.
Think we got to get the other chest?
Yeah, this one.
Why does Jack even have a HP bar?
Because Jack.
King recipe. You can make a new Mickey.
I can make an SNK character.
Maybe. Maybe.
King is the best. Shall I just go?
I've got
the chest.
Yeah, go for it. Although, there is still part of me that's leaving one alive to tell the tale.
Yes, yes, I agree. Inspire terror.
You see, my friends.
In the heart.
What happens is, I let all my mates get their kicked in, and then I jumped and saw, and the child looked at me. And he ran.
With his beady eyes. What the fuck? Oh, we've got to track the medallions down. I bet we got to go to various different points on the map and get the medallions.
That's generally how this shit works.
Yeah, well, look at its little feet.
Make it die. Aerial combo.
Good combo breaker.
That'll be if he repels you, to be fair.
Well, I break his face with my combo, that's what.
That's just called bullying.
Technical term.
Speaking of bullying, what was the point of that creature? Just, just hit me for 700 damage, I'll just flail around.
Hit me more, dog!
Is this what death feels like?
Thing. Medallion.
Ooh, penny.
Penny. Okay.
Three more to go. How do you know? A pirate must have a keen eye, else he won't be sailing free for very long. Sevi?
What's that? Black pearl? Yeah, that's a black pearl.
Is it?
Yeah.
Ahoy, mateys!
Yeah, you can't pirate.
Ridiculous imitation, and yet I'm flattered.
He wants to bang you!
Doesn't he? Does he not have a thing
for her? Yes, he does. He does have a thing for her. That's probably more obvious in the second movie.
Oh, right, okay.
In fact, that's how we ended up in Davy Jones' locker.
Where else have we got to go?
I imagine we've got to go to Port Royal, we've got to go to Isla de Muerta, and some place else.
And they're not undead.
No. Ah, but who's to blame for it, eh? It certainly isn't Elizabeth. Yeah, well.
Organisation X, I. They're the ones who did it.
The hooded band of the pirates.
This is my thinking noise. Yeah, okay.
It makes me think of the fleas from Centipede. Oh, excuse me, that would be windy.
Let's find
Donald
all these medallions.
Is looking longingly up at Will Turner.
Well, at least no one's really eyeing up Jack Sparrow now.
Yeah.
Because he's all corpsey.
I don't think these people are really into necrophilia all that much, especially not that long since dead.
You'd think you'd stand just a bit back there, wouldn't you? Yeah. Speaking of standing back, I think it's time for a very professional tea break.
Yeah.
So, this has been episode, I want to say, 42 of Kingdom Hearts 2, maybe?
Perhaps.
That was Captain Jack Sparrow. I have been Steve.
I've been Harry.
Bye.
Bye.